Hi, Jaden.
No.
Okay.
Move the table. I get to move the table. I get to move the table.
Just finished doing my first workout and I was pretty surprised. It was like pretty easy. I didn't have too many problems doing it. It was 25 minutes. I did a series of workouts. Mainly I did crunches, bicycle crunches, supermans, I guess, mountain climbers, squat jumps. What else did I have to do? Push-ups. A couple of like dumbbell lifts and stuff like that. I don't have dumbbells, so I just did the motions and I'm gonna have to get some dumbbells. But I basically did, it was 25 minutes. I only did 6 to 8 reps each. And I didn't find it very hard. That's the scary part, I think. Like I didn't find anything too hard to do. I was out of breath at times, but like it was very manageable. So I really do like the app. I think I'm going to be doing an app review in my next video if it's not a struggle workout video. I just wanted to say to you guys, it's 12:30 in the morning. Today's Monday. It was my first workout day and everything went wrong today. I wasn't feeling well when I got up. I ended up going into work. I was supposed to be off today. I was in the hospital the previous night, so I didn't get to sleep until really late. But I am determined to make this work for me. I'm determined. So it's in the morning at 12:30 and I did my 25 minute workout anyway. So to all of you guys out there that want to give up, don't give up. Just do it. Trust me, I had to talk myself into it, but I'm going to make it happen. So stay motivated. I'll see you guys in my next video. Thanks so much for coming back to Cam and Jay today. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Smash the thumbs up button, please. Thank you. All right, I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.